movement, and she is singing about her hopes that one day the blacks and whites will come together and unify.